Hello friends, welcome to Padu's Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to make beans parppu usili. It goes very well as a side dish for all kolambu, rasam and curd rice. This is 250 grams of beans. Wash, string the beans, chop it and keep it ready. I have taken 1/3 cup of toor dal, 1.5 tablespoons of Bengal gram dal or channa dal. I have washed it. Soak this in hot water for an hour. This has been soaking for an hour. We will drain the water completely and grind it. I have drained the water, add the dal, a pinch of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 red chili, 1 green chili. You may add more if you like it spicy. Grind it coarsely without water. Scrape down the sides and blend, otherwise it will not get ground properly. This is ready. Grease idli mold with oil. Bring water to boil in a steamer or kadai. Place the dal and steam cook for 15 minutes. Beans is chopped and kept ready. You can steam cook the beans in a steamer. I am going to steam in a pressure cooker. In a pressure cooker, add the beans, a pinch of turmeric powder, little salt. We have already added salt to the dal, so add accordingly. I am adding just 1/4 cup of water. Mix well, close the cooker and steam cook. Steam cooking means you must not put the whistle. You must cook on medium-low heat. Dal is steaming here. Beans is also steaming. Now and then open the cooker. Mix it well. Sprinkle water if required. Do not put the whistle and pressure cook as the beans will get overcooked and it will not taste good. Beans is cooked well. It is soft but not overcooked. If there is water in the beans, strain the water and keep it ready. Since we didn't add much water, there is no water in the beans. It's almost 15 minutes. Dal is cooked well. I am turning off the heat. Let this cool completely. This has cooled completely. Take a mixie. Break this roughly. Blitz this for a second. Use the whipper button. See how well it has come. If you break it with your hands, it will not come evenly like this. Both the beans and the dal are ready. Heat 2 tablespoons of oil. Add a teaspoon of mustard seeds. Few curry leaves. Add the crumpled dal. Keep it on low heat and saute for few seconds. The dal is already cooked, so just mix it well with the seasoning. Add the cooked beans. If there is water in the beans, strain the water and then add. Mix this well. I am turning off the heat. Garnish with coriander leaves. Our beans parppu usili is ready. Enjoy it with kolambu, rasam, sambar or curd rice. Hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to subscribe to Padu's Kitchen. Also click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.